Je m'appelle Robin Hobb et Megan Lindholm. I am a writer of fantasy novels. We are here at Imaginal in Epinal. It is my fifth time to come to this wonderful festival. This year it will be 20 years since Assassin's Apprentice was first published. But from the time when I first began writing about Fitz, I knew the arc of the story. And so I knew many events that occurred after the end of Assassin's Quest. So I have written about Fitz and then written about what happened in Bingtown and Jamalia that would affect his world. I wrote about Fitz again in the Tawny Man trilogy. Then we journeyed to the Rain Wilds to understand what was happening with the dragons there. And now it is time to return to the story of Fitz and the Fool and see how all of these events are cumulatively building to what will happen now. I always think it will be the last trilogy, and I am always wrong, so I am not going to guess this time. Don't know if I can talk about it without doing spoilers for people who have not read the first one. I will say that all of the connections that Fitz has had to his old life begin to pull him deeper once more into the web, and that he will once more be facing many choices. Have been with him for many, many years, and with the Fool for many years. They're like my imaginary playmates. When I am working in the garden or running the washing machine, I am thinking about what they will say, what they are doing, thinking about the dialogue. It is like they are with me for most hours of the day. I love fantasy and science fiction. I have been reading it from the time that I was 10, 11, 12. So I have always loved these stories, and I think that you should write the sort of stories that you would love to read. What would I want to be? Many years ago, I thought I would be a mycologist. I would study mushrooms. This is still something that I am very interested in, but have little time for now. So perhaps I would do that. There are so many authors that I enjoy, old and new. If you have never read Roger Zelazny, I would recommend his stories. If you have never read Jack Vance, then you really need to read Jack Vance's work. So there are two that should be accessible. You should be able to find in France.